Hello, teachers and friends. Now, I'll show you on how I make my favorite dish, which is nasi goreng. These are the ingredients.
Bawang bombay, garlic, red onion, egg, margarine, spring onion, small prawn, meatballs, sausage, and bok choy.
Now I start to cook. Put the margarine in. Then put a little bit of salt.
Put the garlic and the red onion. Bombay. And stir it. Put the meatballs.
Put the sausages and stir it.
Wait until it is cooked. Now put the small prawns.
Now I'm making the egg. Add some salt. And now stir. And add the egg. Now add the sweet and salt ketchup. Just add how much you like. And add the bok choy. And add the spring onion. After it is already cooked, add the rice. And stir it properly. And now add the bawang water. My nasi goreng is already finished. Now I want to fry the chicken and make the sunny side up. Now I make the sunny side up egg and put some bit of a salt. It up. Now I want to fry the chicken. While the chicken is being cooked, let's cook the fried rice. Now let's decorate the nasi goreng. And finally, let's add the chicken. And add some bawang goreng. And tada! This is my nasi goreng.